quick video. And before I get started, you know, shout outs to Apex, Ryan Moody, Azure Effect, Versus, Smitty, and The Bull. You know, as you guys may know by now, you know, we have started a community channel. It is called The Sim Standard. So, you know, if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe. You know, I'm not sure if I'm going to put this video up on my my current channel, but it's probably just going to be here on The Sim Standard. But anyway, you know, just to give you some history, this channel is, you know, it's pretty much a voice for the community. You know, a fight back. Just to show, you know, things that have been implemented in previous games and things that need to continue to be in games going forward. Just to show you some fundamentals. And, you know, like I said, just to prove that a lot of these things have already been implemented in certain games. And this is just to show you what needs to be there and things that we would like to see going forward. So I'm going to go ahead and run this play real quick. Regular speed. And now we're going to break it down. First of all, I just want to let you know I'm playing with the Patriots. This is all pro football. Playing against CPU-controlled Cowboys. Now I want you to take a look at everything here. First of all, look at the offensive line. Look at all the different interactions by each player. Try to make this video quick. Take a look at Felix Jones. You know, I was sending a nickel blitz. So the nickel back there is coming in. Felix Jones, boom, picks him up. My man Warren here takes an outside rush. Number 70 does a good job at containing him. He's actually, you know, getting beat. He's getting kind of close to Romo. But, you know, the offensive lineman does the best he can. You know, these guys up front here. You know, the center is doing an excellent job. Marion Barber went to help out. And on this side, pretty good block over here. Great block by this guy. Alright. Now, let me get the cursor back on the ball so I can really emphasize what I want you to see. Take a look at this defense, man. Let me back it up for you. See the blitz coming. So Romo doesn't really have a lot of places to go, as you can tell. You know, he has this guy going across the middle. But to first glance, there's two defenders, two receivers. And as you can see, he's looking to the right side. So he figures they're covered. You also have this guy here in the middle playing great defense. I believe that's Mayo. So then he looks to the only guy that might have a chance. And what he didn't realize, get the ball back on the cursor here, is that Witten is being covered. Give me a second, guys. Alright. Jason Witten is being covered. Cornerback makes a great play, jumps in front of the ball, makes the pick. Alright, now let's put everything on this guy here so you can see it from his perspective. And this is Arrington. Just take a look at how he played this. Look at the fundamentals. First of all, look at how he's broken down. Sliding his feet, shuffling the feet, looking at the quarterback. Gets in position, turns and looks back for the ball, looking at the quarterback still. Takes a look at Jason Witten. He knows this is the only guy on his side. See, there's nobody else over there. Looks at Witten right here. Now he looks for the ball, locates the ball, breaks on the ball, extends his arms, makes the play. Perfect defense. Fundamental defense, man. Take a look at that. Now, can anybody tell me this is not fundamental defense? To finish it off, Witten goes in for the tackle. And here comes Miles Austin. Double hit. Look at that animation. Double hit tackle. Again, this is a game that was produced in 2007. All right, one more time. That's fundamental football implemented in a video game. This is what we expect to see from any football game coming out in 2011. So EA Sports, you know, it's time to show and prove. That's real football. We need to see that kind of replication in your product. All right, let me know what you think.